That one is like the most perfect specimen ever. Oh yeah.